Hole number 7 is a 205-yard par 3. A 3-iron from the tee is usually enough to hit this two-level green. Land on the same level as the pin and you should be able to hit the birdie putt.